Well, welcome back, folks. We are here at the Z3 Trader. Now, I did a couple of, I did a cargo drop and a couple of looting runs in a town. And my plan as to why I'm here in the Z3 Trader, well, I'm going to sell what I got. But I want to go to the motocross track, specifically and only the garages, because I want to see how many screwdrivers I could find. And I plan on going to, not directly after, I got to get back to the base, but I want to go to the weapons factory in Z1. So, let's go sell some stuff and then head to the motocross track.
What's up?
All right. Let's see here. Oh. Okay. So, came across some more MBGs. I'm going to sell those. I'm going to sell the two AKs because those were both out of cargo drops. If I got those out of cargo drops, chances are I'll get it again. I'm going to sell the gas mask. Sell that. Let's see, what else do I have that I can sell? That. Shotgun rounds I'm keeping. 9mm rounds I'm keeping. Okay. That is a total of $6,000. Not bad. Not bad.
Guns come unloaded. Oh. Security reasons.
I forgot to switch that on. Obviously. Oh. Okay, so I'm at 83 fame points. Ranged weapons unlock at 100. Magazines at 100. Pretty much everything except for the explosives. All right. Well, let's go see what else I could sell. All right, general goods. There we go. I'm going to do this now.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island.
Well, thank you. I'll be happy to do some business with you. Where is it at? Here we go. Deposit. 6981. Submit. Yes, I do. All right, we now have $11,000.
Pleasure.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around.
Well, thank you very much. 183 only for the iron lock. Whatever that Halloween mask is, 128, 52. No, I want to keep all those. 33. I'm pretty sure I could find more of those later on. Kitchen knife. Switch that to the bank card. Sell. 440. That's not bad.
Here's what I've got.
What do you got? Scalpel. So who has the Bushman? Mm. see. What else do I have? Oh, I want to sell that. Oh, dude, I thought I deposited all my cash.
Greetings, valued customer.
I know, I'm bugging you, buddy. Deposit for 40. No. Eject. Alright. Where is the... mechanic? Oh, right here.
Hello.
Hello. $1,300? Yeah, I'm down for that. Well, let's just see. What else do you got? Is there a puppet on the roof?
If you want me to buy that, you better give me. Prices are not negotiable.
Oh, bud, dang. You're looking at me all crazy.
Yeah, yeah. See you later.
There was one up there. Are they all up there? Oh, there is. Look, he's right behind her. Funny. Is there a way I can get up there? Kind of want my arrows back, even though, you know what, let's just chop up a regular tree branch. Oh, I sold that, didn't I? Okay, so wait, where's the armory again? I wonder if I could buy a Bushman.
What's up? If you're trying to rob the place, I guarantee you, I'm well armed.
Well, you know what? That's okay, buddy. That is definitely okay. So the bat sells for that much with the nails in it, and it's only 440? Bushman is 1600. Damn. Oh, no, 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 dude. Wanted an MRE. Let's go with the beef stew. Let's see, what else can I get? Ooh, weapon cleaning kit. Damn. No, 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 no. Miscellaneous. That's a negative. Charms. DLC content. I thought that. The only way I can get is that one. All right, well.
All right, let's do this.
All right. You know what? You're right. Let's do this. That didn't go up here, did it? There you go. All right. Let's make some more arrows.
Goodbye.
Oh yeah, by the way, yeah, this is why I still have, I didn't switch that over to the card. Really? What the heck? I left my 3 or 4 good arrows at home and decided to make a whole bunch of arrows. So there's 12, 8. I need to make 4 more. Where did those other arrows? Wasn't there more small sticks? Oh, here we go. Cut that up. It's only 4, so I'm just gonna stay right here. All right, to the bank one more time.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island.
Thank you very much for the last time, at least right now.
Pleasure is all.
I just gotta remember where I left my dirt bike. There we go. Now that's how much fuel I have. And I'm right there. Isn't there a gas station right here or right here somewhere? So I'm just gonna come back down this way and then go that way all the way to the train or to the motocross track. But I want to park somewhere over here on this end because I only want to hit this very back end by the road right here. So let's go do that. I thought it was right here somewhere, but I guess not. Oh, there it is. There it is. Thank you. I hear you. Can't tell if that's a puppet. Oh, there you are. Damn. I'm way over there, huh? No screwdriver. Oh. Should I? Yeah. Oh, look at this. How much is in it? And an egg. Leave that right there. Screwdrivers? Driver? Yeah. Screwdriver? Cocoa powder. Give me some coffee. Give me some coffee. Should have filled it up all the way to 40. Is there anything left? Bet you it's got everything but one wheel. Oh, two wheels. Let's see here. Will that, oh. Damn, that is a big. Holy shit. Okay, well, never mind, that worked out. Yeah. Oh no. The left? Yeah, so it splits off to the left. I'll cut you back on once we're at the motocross track. All right, we're here. Motocross track. And now let's go to that end over there. Right here. We are here, folks. This is where I want to be. We're going to explore that garage right there and all of this all the way down. So let's see how this goes. I don't see any zombies right now. Let's get up on the roof, see if we could do some sniping with the bow. Ah, look at that, more money. $11, but $11 is $11. Don't see anybody around, but does that mean it's safe? There you are. No. Come back. What do we have? Lockpick. Lead plate. Yes. Screwdriver. Bent pitchfork. I'm taking a screwdriver. Oh, what? How about we just eat a whole bunch of stuff? Protein 45, I mean. Yeah, I knew he would do that. What is that, the pants? Gotta drink some more, I'll drink some more. Screwdrivers, man. Arthur. What was that? Thought I heard something. Take these out of where they are. That way, next time around I come by, hopefully they have some screwdrivers in this thing. Dude. Come on, screwdrivers, buddy. Screwdrivers. Now, are each of these individual boxes? No, I already have one of those. I feel like I keep hearing something. Like walking. Besides me, of course, but. Alright, bladder full. What? Oh. All right. Blue. Thank you. Need nobody sneaking up on me. Bro, not one screwdriver in all this. Another wrench. Another rebar cutter. For real? Yeah, not gonna happen. Do I have anything that needs repairing? Like, no, but I will take that anyways. There we go. That is what I'm talking about. At least this one, shit. I thought I was going to be able to grab it. What is this? Small fish hook pack? Where'd it go? Oh, okay. Gunpowder, I'm definitely taking. It's times like these I wish I had a car or the Leica. I'd take that. Oh, I thought that was one of the generators we could take. Let's see. Got 10 left. Thank you. small screwdrivers. Well, I can disinfect with that, I know. Out of 10. Oh, a different kind of lockpick, okay. There it is. Do I have any more of those? Let's see, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. Pickaxe. Is there a zombie in one of these? I'll take some more gunpowder. Alright, I'm just gonna run out to the street and go that way, but I'm having my shotgun on me just in case they come around the back end of the trailer here. Yeah. I kind of still want to go to that weapons factory, but I want to make sure I get all the lockers. Plus, I have too much stuff on me right now, so going back to the base would probably be the best thing. So that was... On our way back home, let's just go by the windmills. Because I haven't done any of the windmills yet, so I'd like to see what they look like up close. See what they look like. And that was the adventure.